So how does it feel to have a sunny day in Latvia after? You can't just wave. If we are making a vlog, it cannot be every shot. It's like it has to be some narrative stuff.
You're accurate.
So basically, everybody are dry because everybody's hangover, and we are going to this trip to what's the name of it?
Maiori.
It's like Bali for poor people. So. We'll see you in the train. Finally, we are in Bali for the cheap, for the poor. And we have additional member from France, and we are now rating this destination. So far, so good, you know. I don't know if we're gonna invest in some properties here. She's talking to the real estate agents right now.
Oh, yeah, I'm a very busy woman right now.
Exactly, and we're gonna check out the beach, you know, and
we'll let you know.
So we decided that we're gonna build our house here. I think this is a perfect place to do.
We can check if there's any still lions from our house.
We'll keep you updated if you find a sea lion. We're going to be attacked by a vicious seagull. Are you ready to see a horror? He's coming. He's coming.
No.
Come closer. Come closer.
Oh no.
Look at it.
The best, but it's okay.
It's really what kind
good.
Of
welcome to the cheese review channel. Today we are reviewing three different kinds of cheeses. The first one is, can you please tell us more about this cheese?
Camembert.
This one looks like a brain.
Yeah, it looks like a brain.
But it's really good.
I swear. It's a brain.
The second one is goat cheese. It's delicious. The best.
From 1 to 10, how would you rate it?
12.
12 cheese.
9 of this one?
9.
The last one is Brie. It's good, but it's not the best.
So what is, well, like, what is the difference between camembert and
like, this one is stronger normally, okay. But I don't really know to be honest. This one is, it's not that strong. Like the taste, it's really not sweet, but you know, like this. I don't know how to explain. But this one smells really good and smells really bad, and when it smells really bad and the taste is strong and it's,
you heard it here first, guys.
I did the explanation.
Perfect spot to be. We are invited to the wedding, to the Latvia wedding. Unfortunately, we cannot come because we have other plans, but we want all the best for the, I forgot how to say,
happy couples.
What happy couples?
Yeah, just water for free. Yeah, just us. That water and it's for free.
About this view.
Oh.
How many cheese is this? 10 out of 10. Just Eva complaining, but we are back in Riga. And see you in the next video. This is special hi to the Dominika who will see this in Poland. Hi! Say bye, Dominika.
Bye, Dominika!